Bedford County deputies investigate what they're calling an accidental death. The sheriff's office says the accident happened at a work site on Turkey Foot Road in Forest. Deputies were able to confirm a tree service worker had been hit by a company truck and died. The body has been sent to the medical examiner's office. At this point, the sheriff's office does not believe the incident is suspicious.